What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're doing the next video in my Gran Turismo 6 AI fail series. As we're saving money for new cars, we are just doing AI fails. So be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Hoping to get there by the end of the year. If you're new to the channel, what I do is I'm going through doing money for max speed tests for cars I want to see in this game. And as I raise money for those cars, I do AI fails where I get a fast car, drive way out in front, then spin around and ram head-on into the front car, AI cars in the race, causing as much AI fails, spins, crashes, collisions, carnage, chaos, you name it. I enjoy watching the AI freak out, and there's a lot of good ones, so be sure to enjoy the video. I'll show each car who gets slammed, and then a final replay of the whole thing. So, enjoy, share. Only 8% of my viewers are subbed, so let's do it. Peace.